Daniel Carter, off-leash canine training, Columbus, Ohio, here with 16-month-old golden retriever, Sophie. Sophie's owners tell us she's really, really tough to handle on lead, so she pulls really hard on walks. It's almost impossible for them to walk her. She gets really, really excited, so when she sees new people, she wants to rush over, new dogs, same way. She jumps up on people. She's still counter-surfing a lot in the home. She knows come and set, but she's very unreliable. It's pretty hot out here today, so she's probably not going to get overly excited, but under distraction, she just doesn't listen to commands. So let's see what she can do. Sophie, come. Good girl. Sit. 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 Come. Good girl. Sophie, sit. Sit. Come. 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 Sophie, come. Come on. Come. Good girl. Come on. Sit. Sit. All right, as you can see, Sophie does not have much interest in listening to commands. So I look forward to showing you her progress in 2 weeks.